Hi, my name is Catherine, and I'm from Norway, and I'm doing a master's in Applied Bioscience and Biotechnology. I always knew I liked science and I was good at it, but I didn't know exactly what I wanted to do. My dad and I would watch documentaries together, and we would always see researchers that had their name, Imperial College London, and he would always look at me and say, oh, imagine if we could go there one day. It's just been an ambition because it's so known around the world as well to have leading researchers particularly. Having done the majority of my bachelor's online, I knew that I really wanted to engage with professors who have research that is acknowledged for their originality. As compared to my other uni, I feel like Imperial has offered me more collaborative work, so I've actually been able to interact with almost all my peers. I feel like I'm able to actually apply the knowledge I learn in my lectures to the real world and to actual examples as well. So it sort of expands my understanding rather than just studying the lecture notes. Surprisingly, I actually really liked insect biotechnology. It seems to be possibly taking over like the biotech sector. So studying at Imperial has definitely made me step outside my comfort zone. I've been receiving opportunities to do things that I otherwise wouldn't have done, such as this interview, and also being a course representative is something I would not normally step up to do. But these sort of things also develop me as like a leader and also as someone who's better at talking and communicating with people.